John Cena supports a Premier League team? While he admits that he hasn't really been to a game before, the former franchise player of WWE revealed his allegiance to Premier League giants Tottenham Hotspur. Cena said that he visited their old stadium, White Hart Lane, while he was touring in London with WWE back in 2008. While he admitted that he wouldn't be a very good player, he said he would be an inspirational coach. Perhaps they can learn a thing or two from Cena about winning accolades.